Might help that if I unmute the microphone, right? So hi, Kiza, as I said before, and I was too stupid to unmute myself. But, yeah, this game is a platformer. This platformer, made by the guy who made Sonic before the sequel and after the sequel games. I think he may have worked on a Sonic Mania, or at least lended a hand in it. I don't know if he was part of that development team or not. Well, they want me to be Wind Jester for a reason, which means up. Nope, not up. Don't be a cool kid. Oh, and that's straight up a Kirby thing. Okay. Huh. Well, I refuse. I'm going up. I continue to go up. Okay, I'm definitely getting dashy. Okay. Oh, hi, Hammer. Oh, I really want Hammer just because it's a hammer, but this ability is too useful. These two abilities are like the best abilities I've got right now. Okay. Okay, that's fine. And I know you'd be passing it around, but I do appreciate you stopping by. Hello. What are you? On my air combat move. And it's not that. Huh, so the dash mechanic working against you. Yes. Oh, what have I done? Really, Romalo? What? Okay, we're gonna fight. Okay, I can just kind of do all this. Okay, we fought to death. I'm out. Not sure how I like that electric bat. Like, okay, what was this charge skill? It's the same. It gives me a ranged option. Oh, I thought those were enemies. Yeah, do I want cool? Nah, yes. Better air mobility move. Oh. Aw, really? Aw. I was hoping someday I would get rewarded for my exploration. Apparently it is not this day. Oh. Well, I can touch that. That's good to know. That combo attack is actually not half bad. Ah, game is now speaking my language with more fire. Alright, come here. Something's stuck in my ear. Ah! Double up, huh? Oh, okay, going around the city is what we're doing now. Hello. Oh, I just realized it's Fark up there. Why is this song like so smoothing melody wise? It's so relaxing, and yet I'm fighting probably some of the hardest enemies in the game so far. That was edgy. Don't want edgy though. That's a platform, isn't it? Platforms are sometimes hard to see in this game. Oh, interesting. That's an interesting combo of things to do, but hey, I can't judge. I've definitely divided my attention several ways before. Oh, I see. And dash, 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 dash. There we go. Oh, God. Did a dash. Start that over. So many strange abilities in this game. I don't hate them, but they're odd. Okay, what's over here? Knight, eh. I'll see how I fare with Archer coming up. Nah, I'm doing that again. I want to go up. Let me go up high. Dang it. I see. All right. Oh, come on. Jump off. There. There. Now we can get higher places. I don't know if I'm even supposed to be here yet, but I'm here now. What does wind help here with? Okay. I'm not even gonna question it. I don't even want wind. Bam. Well, this just gives me a range option. That's all Archer does. I don't hate it, but pop my thumb, but I can't do it right now while I'm doing this platforming. And he's off to the races again, ladies and gentlemen. And he's off to the races once again. No, jump off the wall. Thank y'all. Finally, I can kill that bug. That was an interaction. Oh. Also, kind of just addressing the elephant in the room, but I am well aware that me streaming like right now during E3 is kind of detrimental to myself. Okay. You know, you probably should have done that earlier. Well. Oh. Interesting. I didn't get it, dang it. Oh. And we're going. So is this the actual speed area, or what's going on with this area? Oh. Maybe not the speed area I was thinking it was gonna be. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Where can I get up there? No. I can just take more and more damage because I keep trying to go up. You really, really want me to get that lance, don't you? Stop that. Stupid robots. Oh. Huh. Well, I don't understand that. Jesus. Could it go any faster there? Holy cow. Well, this is definitely the fast portion of the game. Actually, wait, what if I go this way? Nothing. I was really hoping that way would give me some kind of thing. Also, there. I already have the hammer, but thanks for the offer. Yeah, there's fireworks going off in the background there. Huh. Cute. Oh, there's something on the ceiling there. Didn't even see that. Okay, hold on, actually. Slightly alternative path. No, get your stupid ball out of here. What if I jump off the wall, though? Novel idea. Let's do that. Another hammer. Game just wants me to have a hammer. Like, I understand it's a hammer, and I love hammers, but I don't need all these hammers. Okay. Okay, well, I mean, cool trick. Cool party trick. I hope you had your fun with your party trick. Thank you. I'm gonna leave now. Okay. No, no knights in shiny armor either. I don't know where I'm gonna go if I go down, but I'm gonna go down. The hardest part about this game is probably designing all the would probably be about designing all these levels so that way the player doesn't just go the wrong way constantly. Fight me. Oh. That's cute. I'm out. Katana in a man. Oh, this is your place. Damn it. There, that's all I want to do this whole- oh god, I went right back in the same hole! I already have this mega hammer. How many times do you want to give me this mega hammer? Fire, come back. Please. I'm sorry, I'm bad at the game. You know, I keep expecting to fall down these pits and find a room full of something, somebody to fight. Hit. Once again, Wind Jester. Is this like kind of the point of the game where it's just like, hey, you probably have the abilities you want, but we're gonna hide the abilities that we think you should have? Wind Jester kind of sucks. Yeah, like it's great for like movement above the map, but if you're not moving above the map a lot, why do you need it? Come on, do your attack. Okay, you won't. Big ball. Oh, hi. Hi, Rugala. Romalo. Rugala, Romalo. Arugula too. Jab at internet culture, got it. Okay. Hi. Interesting. You know, I don't buy it for a second. I was definitely out of shot. Hello. Huh. I must feed your knight. Really, that's it? I don't think the stage is going to be ending that fast. Seeing as they deal, because it all it deals with illusions and whatnot, it was just kind of feels like the stage was nowhere near finished yet. That's boing. Heck yeah, it's a boing. Man. No beehives. No robotic beehives, please. No, whatever that is. Holy cow, that's terrifying to look at. Oh, they got little firefly details. Oh, I do have to go this way. Okay, never mind. Okay, I don't know what you are, but you can just stay as far away from me as possible. Okay, what was that power up? Archer. Oh, whoops. Those two abilities I could have skimmed through to see if I wanted one of them. Why would you do that? That just sounds like a bad idea to let me to do that. Okay. Yeah. Listen, I realize bees are vital for the environment, but can we not? Can we don't? That's trippy looking. Does that hit multiple? Okay, I think that hits multiple times, and I kind of need to do that because hammer damage. Oh, it lets you move horizontal pretty well, actually. Good to know. Hold on. Aha, a shortcut. Archer is a no. Man, the momentum just dies really fast in this game. How did I do that move? So you do that. Alright, welcome back. I'm experimenting with the hammer power up now. And it turns out its best effectiveness is if it combos, which a hammer doesn't combo considering its size normally, but hey, we're here now. Yeah, like that. Okay, that I'm getting tired of. Okay, no, that's... Is that an endless loop? Is that what I just encountered here? Or am I actually supposed to fall in? Yep, supposed to fall in the water. Hey, you know what'd be good right now? Bored. So I can stay above the water. I don't know where this secret place is taking me, but I'm going there. Now it wants to give me fire, which I already have. Any of that. I don't know what you are, but I'm gonna kick you. I'm gonna kick him. Oh. Violence via giant robot, I see. Give me that. No, what are you doing? Oh, God. Stop that. You know, I liked it better when you actually fought me. I'm in danger. Oh, I'm very much in danger. I apparently still have health, which I no longer have. Oh! Huh, that's what those little chips I've been collecting do. Give me kind of a once over if I die. Which I'm probably gonna need because I'm gonna probably fall off of this. He's dead. There you go. Huh, so it looks like it is important to collect those little shiny dealy boppers in the sky. Whatever the hell they're called. Also, if I click off screen, will it? No, it won't. It will not screw things up. Sorry, I gotta do one thing right now. Okay. Okay. Illusions. Well, they want me to board. Yeah, hammer's gone. Time for board. Time for Sandhill Act 2. Nah, we don't need no. We don't need a wind jester. Oop. Try again. Try a third time. Need that katana. Man, game just wants to give me all the abilities that I do not like. Oh, hey, health. Okay, I can't add that to my redo. Ho, I see, we're up in the ante now. Okay, the game is really... I don't want those power-ups. They're poopy. Hold on, can I just... Eh. Yeah, angles. Still wants to give me the power-up I have currently. And... Well, down we go. Oh. Okay. That's kind of a shoehorned way to give me a double jump, but I won't turn it down. Once again, I don't want these power-ups. They're bad, and bad for you. Romalo power-up? Huh. I don't know if that's a Romalo power-up, actually. Interesting little Easter egg there. Hey, can I have some goop? I have an idea. I thought so. My idea worked, to some extent. Oh, that means it can't be done. Okay, I had my fun. Why always win, Jester? It's bad, and I have better mobility with my other, with the things that don't even have the proper ability. Hello. And I'm not a huge fan of Archer, but I don't hate it. Oh my god! Velocity is a strange mistress, I see. Help, I've applied too much fast to my body and I don't know, 37% fast and 26% I don't know. Ah, I can get up there. Don't destroy it. I can see what magical things are hiding up above. Damn it. Well, look who was rewarded for exploration. Okay. I like that I'm able to do these fancy moves and get up super high. What I don't like is the fact that I'm not rewarded for exploration. I'm instead rewarded for just breaking the space sound barrier. Oh, I should probably hit that save. Just in case. Oh. Well, we learned about barrels this day. So I thought. Okay, that was cool talk. I'm out. I can get up there. I want the goodies, and I'm too stubborn to tell myself no. And I did all that for... No. You know what? No, I don't want it. You show me I've wasted my time this day. Excuse me while I take my magical mystery tour up. Hold on. Oh, these are predestined flight patterns. Got it. Why do I feel like collecting 100 of these? Well, 100 of these is what gets me the... Ah! Well, there went fire. And now this poopy bat. You can have fun with that guy. Listen, I don't think anybody should be able to stomach going through any of this kind of stuff he's going through. You know what? I like that more. All right, Magical Mystery Tour, away we go. Well, you've doomed yourself. You doomed yourself. Dang it. And away I go. And away we go again. Oh, I didn't think that was the end of the stage. Hi. And I glitched out my arrow bar. Well, I don't think he appreciated what I had to offer. Mainly the arrows and his death, and yeah. Oh, hi. Okay, it's working now, at least. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Noted. Board cannot do that. And once again, another mechanic gets brought into the mix. Holy cow. Thank you. Yeah, I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on or what I'm doing. I'm just doing it. Okay, cool. Well, this is how we travel now. We don't touch the ground anymore in this stage. Needs a little more fast. Rude. Don't dump me in the lava. Okay. Well, the levels are getting linear now. Which is a plus and a minus that they're getting linear. A, I can't get lost on where I'm going. B, it's not expecting me to do harsher things. Huh. Do you have another one of those around here? I could definitely use it, thanks. Wow, lots of health refills now. I greatly appreciate the health refills. Okay, lava dispersal. That doesn't bode well for my health, I think. Case in point. I do not like the look of that lava. Oh. Lava shields. Don't ask how I'm doing any of these tricks. Okay, it's not death, thank goodness. Huh, so this is their version of the Sonic underwater mechanic, huh? Grab a fire shield so you can live in the lava. Oh, we're out. And we're back in. Oh boy. That is clever and amazing. And I love it. Anyway, I'm gonna go fast again. Damn it. Game, why do you do this to me? This is both the best and the worst thing about this game is how they're handling the whole, similar to Sonic, underwater breathing issue. This one, please. Nope, not that. Okay. First, give me a re-up. And before I go any further, re-up on it. Some clutch play going on here. Why do I get the feeling the lava's rising behind me? Yeah, lava. Okay. And now we're back to another lush jungle area. I like fast. I'd rather not try the plasma sword. This is working out just fine as is. Actually, wait, hold on. I would like to go back to this one. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's fire. That's fire. I want fire back. I missed it for so long. I choose overhead. In a fighting game, always choose the overhead. Because it's unblockable. Okay, I've grown to like board a lot more now. No, I do not want Alcha. Alcha is bad. And bad for you. Oh. What the hell just happened? I picked up some Go Fast juice somewhere. Okay, you can try and intimidate me, but it's not going to work. Okay, considering I'm seeing enemies from every level, I'm actually going to laugh if this is, like, the last thing. Nerds, bye. No. Why is this game want me to get sword so bad? I realize the jump is amazing, but I don't need that bad. Oh boy. Cool talk. Oh yeah, is that Square Enix conference going on right now? I have no earthly idea if it is. Really, to be honest, the only conference I really pay much attention to is Xbox to see if they can win me back. I pay attention to Xbox to see if they can win me back potentially, which they kind of did this year, very much so. If I had any spare money, I would actually consider getting an Xbox One at this point. But anyway. Or I watch Nintendo. Because considering I play pretty much all my... If it's not... I have a decent PC, so I can play pretty much anything that comes out for Xbox. It's just anything that's exclusive to Xbox and not coming to the Windows Play Store or whatever eventually. Ah. That might be why. I have applied fast. Where's the train gonna hit? Oh. Above and below me. Got it. Yeah, I should do more reaction streams to, like, E3 stuff, too, to be honest. But really, like, the only one I care, like, again, getting back to that topic is, the only one I really do care about is either Nintendo or partially Xbox. I feel like I'm being, like, rude to other companies by, like, not even giving them time of day for their conferences, but that, it's just the honest truth. I'm at a point in my life right now where I can't really support a lot of developers. I can't support a lot of additional gaming and whatnot. Okay, fine. That's how they do it. That's how they do it. Okay. Final Fantasy VIII, huh? The final lost child is returning. I don't want Lance. Did you get the memo? Lance is bad. Yeah, depending on how much longer this goes and if it's still going once I'm done with this with this main playthrough of the game, I'll see about throwing on the Squeenix part of the conference, or watching the Squeenix part and just talking over it. I'm not going to stream the Nintendo conference live as much as I would like to. I have to work because I'm broke. And their conference happens to happen right when I am at work. Like, just starting at work. I can't even, like... It's like that perfect time of day where I can't even call in and say, yeah, I'll be a little late. It's just... bad timing. I can't do that. Okay, cool. This seems broken. Wait. Hold on. Which is... why did the game crash right there? Gosh dang it. Relaunching it. Well, it saved me somewhere. Cool, it saved me here with all my abilities. Let's go. I'm like barely out racing those spikes that are chasing me down. Oh. High projectile that I'm apparently racing now. Well, hello. Nah, okay, you want me to combat? I'll combat. No? Okay. Combat inside the bullet train. Hi. Oh, what was that outside? Thanks? Can I leave? No. And that's an actual death because I didn't have my thing charged up. So what happens now? Oh, I resume here. like how that part of the fight just messed me up terribly. And it crashed again. Pausing crashes it, apparently. Oh my god. This game is fun, but man, is it a wee bit buggy. Okay, once again, let's not... No pausing, just all manners of fast and moving quickly. Oh, it doesn't help I have only 3 health right now. Nice. I need to stop pausing because I crashed the game. I was trying to skip that cutscene of where he comes into view. Alright, fight me, big bad. I need that. I also need living. I'll be fine. He won't be. As long as this doesn't go to a phase 3. Okay. Oh, right. I forgot. I was... Just before the stream tonight, I was doing Dragalia stuff again. Because I don't have an I have an issue. Hold on. Man, how long is this game keep going? What time? It's only 9. Wow. I thought it was later already. Nah, this is fine. Board is fine. I think I have my movement options. Do not cut me with your Nippon Steel. Folded 1,000 times. No, I don't want that either. That's a little overkill, don't you think? Huh. Should leave. Oh, because there's now a train on board. No pun intended. Oh, I'm out. He's safe. Ish. Okay, I thought I made it out barely. Game said go fast, and I said yes, please. Thank you, cuddly woodland buzzsaw. I appreciate your assistance. What does magic even do at this point in the game? Like, it gotta do, like, almost nothing. Oh, that does hurt. We're learning. This late into the game, still learning. Got rid of fire. So we're bad again for a little while. Huh. Hey, what about that whole not dying thing? I should probably do that more. Let the bullet train pass. Okay, I think it passed. No, this is fine. Hammer is better than wind in this scenario. Oh. Row, row, fight the power. Okay. I'll have to go back and watch it later then. If it says it's a lot, some decent stuff, I'll definitely go look at it when I'm done streaming tonight for like a minute. I'm not much of a Final Fantasy kid, so that's kind of why I don't watch Square Enix a lot. I don't play much Final Fantasy. Okay, that's a hazard. Noted. I don't play much Final Fantasy or RPGs in general. I haven't even played. I own 1 and 2, but I haven't played 1 and 2 of Kingdom Hearts yet. So a lot of what Square Enix probably has to show is just kind of over my head. Oh, hello, salute. Salute. What flowed out of my mouth at first sounded terrible. I apologize. I heard, unless something else happened, I heard the big thing was Final Fantasy VIII now leaving PlayStation Classic, effectively. Not PlayStation Classic, but PlayStation, and, hey, who said you could do that? Gonna die. Hey, I died. I don't even get to keep everything to help keep me up to speed. All right, he spawns here, right? Come on, do the thing. Ow. Ow. Just keep on blowing up. Run away. Ow. I need that hammer. Okay, cool. You can have that. I'm in danger. Okay, thanks. Oh, hello from work, Farf. Okay. There's a lot about this game that doesn't make sense, yet it does. Also, this feels final level-y. I don't want IG. Apparently I... Well, I choose up then. Yeah. Huh, it'll damage it. Does that damage it? Yes. This level's wild. Everything's gonna be turning back on in a second, right? Yep. Cool. Oh. Ow, come on. Don't let me just go fast. I just wanna go fast. I don't have to stop and think every 5 seconds if I want to do something or not. Please, sir, may I proceed to fast? Oh, that was Archer. Don't care about Archer. Oh, this works. Hold on. Ha Why cool? Why cool cap? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, you mean for this? Sorry, Soloit, I just saw your comment about the sequel. The sequel for this game is out, actually, from what I know. It is out, and it's more modeled after like Sonic Adventure. It is coming out, or it's in beta right now. But it's more modeled after like the Sonic Adventure kind of style of gameplay, rather than like Sonic Classic, which is what this one is. All right. No, I need that board. I don't want any of these, they suck. Okay, he's dead. Anytime you want to be done here, buddy. And dead. Compared to Sonic? I don't know, this is kind of its own identity. If that makes any sense, like this game has its own identity that kind of sets it apart from what Sonic is or is trying to be. Ow. Emphasis on trying to be, by the way. Which is funny because I mentioned it before, but this game was made by the guy who made Sonic before and after the sequel fan games. Is he gonna do the tor- No, he's doing that again. Ow. Woo! Motion sickness, yeah! Oh, was that it? Oh no, I'm still on the Raynal Plateau. Although, I could use that to get up here. I don't want Lance. Lance is a bad ability. At least I don't like it anyway. Reduce gravity. Increased gravity. Now it's reduced gravity. Ow, my brain meats. Well, I tried. Oh. Aren't you just a ripe old bag of somethings I can't say? Ha! Okay, slightly increased gravity. Oh no, air's moving. Where is air moving? Amazing. No, I need that hammer. Yeah, it kind of is. That was kind of like the internal thought process I've been having while playing. It's like, it's Sonic and Kirby mashed together, but you can have two copy abilities at once instead of just one. And I think the sequel to this game lets you have two, so. Oh, I'm down here now. Ah, hello, it's hammer versus hammer. Oh. Oh, hey, I want to do that with my hammer. What can I do? Oh god, he's doing something. Oh, nice. What can I do that with my hammer? I want to do that. Mom says it's my turn. Mom said it's my turn. Max, I accidentally got rid of a better fighting ability than Hammer early on, and now I'm not sure I can get it. Oh god! Oh! Hey, you like fast? Sweet Christmas, where am I going? Help! Are you out of my- That's all I wanted was the sparklies. That's all I wanted today. Okay, so I did actually run away from forward progress. they're gonna make me turn in my gamer badge for sure, because I ran away from Forward Progress. Oh my! Okay, this is forward, I'll take it. I did all that for Archer. No. I did all that for Edgy. No. Yes. That's the better fighting ability. Also, I do feel like... Oh, I'm back at the start of the stage now, aren't I? Whatever. Cheat again. Close enough. Yep, this is right where I started. Amazing. Okay. I am definitely lost now. Okay, I'll go down. No, but this is just where definitely lost at this point. Okay, is there anything on the other side of this, all these abilities? There's Hammer again. I was already here. That way, because that's resetting all the progress I made. Okay, I'll go down in the other... No, that's where... God damn. No, I'm just going right now. I am just going... That doesn't help. I feel bad. I spent the last 6 minutes lost in this one area. That's where I'll come from if I take that path. The XL will just spit me out up here, which will take me through this loop and take me through this loop. Which will spit me out here. And that's... That's a pass-through. God damn it. It didn't even look like a pass-through. Help, I'm being pinballed. Awesome, a perfect loop. Yeah, the board power-up is how you go fast. Okay, I get it, okay? I get it. Let me up here. Holy cow. All directions point right. Oh. And like I said, this is the better combat option. Ow. Can I just go home now? Apparently not. Oh, I found my way out. I literally don't know what's happening. I'm lost, I'm scared, I'm confused. Somebody help me. Ow. Okay, you know what? Fine. Sorry, my commentary is not much more insightful. I'm kind of whipping through this. Oh wait, I actually wanted that. Okay, now go. Is that necessary? According to the game, it is. I thought I could just cheese it out right from the get-go. Oh. Hi, Romulo. Okay. Yeah. Jesus. Can I play the game now? That's the bad idea, game, and you know it. You don't want to give me this power. Hi, I'm here now. And I have to go in the water.
Whoa.
I don't want to be down here. Cool. And he's off again. Noom. Omega Noom. Hey, I got something. I don't know what I want, but I want it. Oh, hey, magician. I'm gonna need you bumpers to settle down for like half a minute. Oh, this is just another way to this area. Okay. I was thinking there would be prizes. Oh, I don't want any of that. Decimated. Whew. Oh, dang it. I need that. And dead. I think the fire is overpowered. I'm just gonna put it up. As a hunch, it might be a little overpowered. Okay. Not cool, dude. Okay, seriously. Okay. Well, I need this anyway. Really? I wasn't scared at all. Definitely not my last hit or anything. You again. Okay, I've been sooked. Oh, hi everybody. Okay, see you in a little bit, Kiza. Okay. Off to the big stage fight. Big fight. Oh. This seems a little unnecessarily epic, I'm just gonna say that right now. This definitely feels like final level material. Oh my god. Let me up the stupid ladder. Put your katana nas away. Nope, I'm keeping that fire power up. You can suck eggs for all I care. Have fun down there. I'm not going anywhere near any of that mess. This is just a mess. I want all these little sparks too, because they'll give me a you goof, try again. Oh my gosh. Take your Giga Joe Breaker memes out of here, holy cow. Okay, no, that's a one-way trip. Or not a one-way trip, but it is a, I can only go there once I hit a button or something this way. Yeah. Well, that was fun. Wait, there. There's. Oh God. Okay, that's happened. Huh. And I'm now dealing with megatons. That's a lot of flashing. Wish I would have known that before I started. Definitely, this game has had a lot of intense moments, so I'm kind of getting a little bit of a light headache. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, hey, I don't have to grab little orbs anymore. I've got full continue power, or whatever they want to call it today. Perfect. That's all I could have asked for you get from your game. Is give me some health. Perfect. More health. Oh god. Game is being very nice right now. Oh hey, it's you again. Okay, bye. God damn it. Cool. Alright. So am I destroying the whole fleet, or is it just a few of these, because... Nope, need that. Still need the Bort. Okay, if you could just dump me out and do some more health, I'd appreciate that. Apparently not. Oh, I was safe for a minute. I'd like to look down so I can see what... That took forever. That was almost stylish looking. Holy cow. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I'm definitely focused on this game super hard at the moment. Okay, that hurts slightly, but that still means I can still... Okay, get away from that. Damn it. I didn't want to use that up yet. I see. I have to destroy another reactor. I like how the board just kind of one-shots every enemy. Almost every enemy. That's gonna hurt. Whoa, hold on, that's the save point I need to hit. So I'll do all that again. Oh. Hi, Fark. Thank you. Okay. Well, he's dead. At least the game makes me think it's dead. Okay, that's just a random place to dump off. Oh. You know what? Yeah, I know it's the last stage, but I am feeling kind of drained. I am kind of getting drained right now. So I think I'll actually stop for now, and I can pick this up next time when I stream. Anybody have any questions before I end off tonight, this evening's stream? As the game will probably freak out and crash on me. If there's not, let me go see where I can send you guys off to for the evening. I sent you to Slim last time. I think I'll send you to Charles, although I don't know how much longer he is going to be working this evening. He's doing art stuff. The snapshot I got is him doing something with Wario, so... You guys can have fun with that. I, on the other hand...